Nitro.
Versus player.
No, that's off the network. Network. I'm gonna pass.
Pass.
Step. Sweet guitar riffs. Okay.
Wait, there are two? Oh yeah, there are two girls. Okay. This one and that one. Two of the Homer. Characters you know?
Yeah. Every time this is like, I'm just gonna pick Sonic though.
Yeah, we're timed at the bottom. I only know this character, and Super Sonico because she's a marketing character.
Yeah.
And that's it. That's those only characters I know in this game.
I'm looking for the obligatory anime reference. Or like this is Austin, right?
I guess so. I don't know what my colors are.
I'm gonna pick, I think, Austin.
You ever watch this shitty show? Phantom Requiem for a Phantom?
Oh, that's right. Oh! No, but I'm picking Akane, because I know who that is. And I don't know. This one?
I'll pick you.
How is that even possible? Wait a minute, can I pick my own character as a support?
Uh-huh.
No, don't do shoot me! Cat. I have cat!
No, my cat! Try to protect the cat from me, the assassin.
I have a collection of cats!
Yeah, she's actually really fucking cool. Her playstyle's really wacky. I don't know what the fuck my character's supposed to do. I remember what she does from the giant bomb quickly. You pulled out your drummer.
I spend the entire length of that drum beat with a cat just flying around my face. Ow! That's so not cool. Okay, your character's pretty cool. Cat! Oh, what? I have insufficient thoughts to say anything. Wait, hold on, don't.
That was just my super.
Huh. That was cool.
No, your band's playing.
So, you're deemed not a threat by the Eliminator?
Oh, it can power you up too. This is the same thing both of us. You can pick up the music notes, you can buff.
Oh, okay. I can throw patches and or people.
Crowd of floppy snore.
Break down.
Listen to my J-pop outro. R1 is like a roll. If you press down in R1, you do a hop. If you press up in R1, you do a hyper hop. If you press back in R1, you do a just defend if you time it correct.
I promise you, I have forgotten all of that.
And if you press R2, you do your, like, burst mode, which I think you can combo extend with. I'm not sure what else it does.
Okay. Well, I got a question here. Am I holding a gun or a sword? Because it is off-screen.
So I got an answer, and it's I can't tell.
Oh, okay.
I'm gonna pick weird people every time.
Yeah, I think I should pick that communist next time. You should pick a communist.
Is there anyone I know?
Oh, Akane was recommended for you. The communist was recommended for me.
Oh, okay.
Maybe?
Is this a communist?
Yeah, look at that. That is clearly the communist.
Let's do it. Let's pick the character the game thinks you should play.
Yeah.
I got a hammer.
Oh, that's a chainsaw. That is a tiny handheld chainsaw. Okay, that is much cooler than I thought.
No science gate characters in this game? Man.
Nope.
Not even on the assist.
Okay, hold on, I don't want to move.
Yeah. Alright, we're talking.
I taunt you good.
Oh, she's slow! She's got no movement! Yes! My hammer is no match for your technology!
Oh, sweet elbow drop.
Uh-oh. I just hit her.
Not this time!
Nope. Get her!
Wait a minute. I have a chainsaw. That's effective against zombies, right? Oh, no, I got Tommy.
Oh, that's cool. It, like, knocks you to the ground, so, like, theoretically, it put you in, like, a stun state, so I could have theoretically, like, knocked you up from that or something.
Elbow drop! Oh! Oh!
Oh, nice! I was about to say, that should kill me! This character can't move. It makes sense! She's got a big spit block! Probably have to take, like, full advantage of the dash and stuff in her, you know?
Yeah.
Whoa, did I just almost extend that combo by, like, rolling after it?
Oh, that was a command grab! I'm the one with command grabs here.
Yeah, really, you would think it'd be the other way, right? Maybe Tommy's a scoop.
Aww. Okay, that was cool.
Aw, damn! Oh, shit! Super? What the fuck's happening? I don't know!
No! Look how they shoot the zombies! Are you kidding me? That small girl fell on me! Bright side, I think I just killed all the zombies.
Your lasers got him.
Oh, not command grip. Nope, not the command grip. Okay, that went low, I was blocking high.
Oh!
No! I want to be not a part of this. Okay, you want to not be doing all of that, that'd be...
Oh, I got no speed! Try playing her, she can't move!
Okay.
I know, right? I was like... Did you? No!
See ya! Oh, that's a cool finish.
She can't fucking... You play the hammer girl, like, her walk speed is, like, so bad.
That's why I thought that assist would be very good against you.
Yeah. I was just like, you saw me, I was like, I guess I roll! And then it tracked me anyway, and I was like, no! Usually you don't get slow characters like that in Super Anime Fighters.
Yeah.
Interesting choice.
Ooh, I will play innocent-looking small girl, as opposed to murder-looking small girl.
I'm gonna play, as you were looking at. Flaming Cross.
Let's see what my costumes are.
Oh, here we go.
Yeah, that's the one. Man, they sure are costumes.
Different dresses.
Yeah. Okay. Let's get some different ones back in here.
I guess I should look at
I should pick Henry. I'm sure that's pronounced differently, like Henry or something.
I'm gonna pick Sakura, and I'm gonna pick.
Sakura looks like some person. Like, look at
Spice.
I was just gonna say, Sakura looks like some person, right? Just like literally someone random, as opposed to like a witch or a communist or someone named Dragon.
Dragon.
I was gonna say this person looks normal. This person named Dragon. Pretty sure we combined to make the name Sayaka. But okay. Oh, I got some.
Look at this fucking cross mech.
How am I supposed to deal with that? Okay.
I'd probably just kill me.
How do you think this character fights?
I played against her.
I did not expect literally any of this.
She does a lot of that.
Okay, I'm not expecting any of this. This is amazing. Cool.
Whoa!
Oh, wanting none of that. Let's get Dragon up in here. That was really cool, good work, Dragon. Got a sweet looking here.
Whoa!
He's gonna have to block a lot. Okay, you got a space beam going on. Trying to teleport behind you like nobody's business, but not happen.
Gross.
Cool. Nope, I was teleporting! I really thought that I teleported, turned out I just stood there while I was off screen. Oh, that is Oka. Okay. Round two.
She has a lot of maneuverability, unlike the last character I played, but it's so much that I don't know what's going on so much, so I don't know where I'm going.
Okay, this is insane. This is super anime.
What, this fight?
Everything that I'm doing too. Yeah, just hold on, get orb. And then, you know, Mikuru beam.
Man, I got missiles and flamethrowers and other shit.
Yeah, that's really cool. So my character is wicked annoying to fight against, right? That's all I can assume.
My maneuverability is like shrugged off. I'm moving everywhere and I'm like, wait, where am I? It kind of seems like I'm maybe supposed to be like a Dowsome-esque character, like stay away from you.
Assist, please!
Why does it not work?
Brigade!
That's a lot of damage.
Yeah, it was my 3 gauge. 100 hits.
I was gonna keep grab! Gears!
Interesting. Yeah, when I picked Small Girl, wasn't sure how she'd fight, did not expect blood magic. Al. I'm gonna be Al.
Al!
Be Anna. Nice normal name. Anna and Al. Oh, I gotta pick my color.
Let's be Alana.
Is this supposed to be Rin? No, I think Rin has different eyes. I don't know. I'm looking at that and I'm seeing Ron Kosaka. I'm gonna pick two that just look like normal people.
Yeah, you know what? Me too. Hold on, let's pick Oi.
Another Blood. Would have been the normal looking person if it wasn't for the name Another Blood. I'll pick Oi's friend, Miyuki.
Yeah! the bro, you pick some high school. I picked some high school as elementary school with it.
Do I have a wind-up thing on my back? I guess I do.
Looks like brass knuckles.
How too strong. Oh no, that's not on my back, that's just floating near me.
Looks like brass knuckles to me.
We were just floating, or we were just yelling at each other simultaneously. Whoa, one of your assists is up on already. Whoa! The water?
Holy fuck! What did that even do?
I don't know, but you got a combo on me immediately.
Do that again.
I don't like stuff like that. You know what I mean?
You're like what?
I don't like supers that go up.
Okay, I'm getting annoying. Just gonna have to, you know. Oh!
She came in behind you! So cool!
Boom! Ow, ow, ow! Boom! Aw, I like killing you with just a gun. It was hilarious the first time I saw it. Don't you... What does that do?
I don't know! She's on her phone!
Ow! Ow! Knock that off! Okay, I don't know why my character stopped doing that.
Come back! She killed all my zombies!
Where's my gauges? Behind you! That move is sweet. But I had a gun. Round window. What works for me?
Your fucking segue girl kill all my zombies.
Okay, hold on. Ow! Okay, I gotta assure you can too. It's just ow! Ow! Why does this gun go off?
I don't know! This went over my head! Whatever this is!
I don't even know! Segway!
Oh shit!
Oh good, it came back! Hey Segway girl! Why'd you- Oh come on, we double teamed you! No, don't you- I need a Segway! Ow! Okay! Oh my god! There's a lot wrong with what I'm seeing.
What?!
Oh, come on! Oh no!
Oh, Bill's win!
Oh, look at my health!
Oh,
what is going on? Ah, that was a cool character. Who got up here? China Kung Fu.
Going about me.
Going about me.
Shit, I was out laughing.
Well, fine, I'll crack out Sonico again.
Oh man, playing your main.
Yeah. Okay, well, one of my assists has to be me. Duh. Second
Wait,
assist,
what if I bring
assist.
You? Can we have Whoa. You? You as an assist.
Hold on,
fighting
this is obscene.
Against...
I have to bring the police.
All right, we're gonna have three Sonicos here.
Yeah, but I'm the one with cat.
The other ones are just gonna play pop music that I hope overlaps one another.
We have to wait till we both have it up and summon at the same time and just get confused.
Okay, that works.
Well, that's a nice outfit. Oh, never mind. Whoa, nice Gilgamesh armor.
No, it's the other one. I can show you that one.
Oh, okay. Get it! Yeah, just you try.
I'm so scared of cats.
I don't understand. I don't understand.
Fucking cats!
Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, let's summon some music. Where's mine?
Oh, it's the place. Always use that famous move! Akane kill! Shibuya the pain! Akane pain!
Oh. Ah! How am I supposed to deal with that?
Like that! Oh, never mind.
Some woman came in and hit me.
The music's still going. Get ready!
Zombies are wicked annoying. I can't avoid this. Much as I'd love to. Man, I can't.
I told you, I think Saber's actually good in this game. Like, I picked her in arcade, and I was like, what do you mean? She can press whatever button she wants whenever she wants. I'm upset. I thought both Sonicos would come out, but no, it seems like I replaced yours.
Yeah, I'll play this one.
I haven't tried her, so let's see.
I recognize this. I want to say this is Oh My Goddess, but I'm not even sure.
When in doubt, I just go black and white. I feel like I need to keep picking the zombies.
It's just... God damn it.
Alright, hold on, I got Franco recommended to me.
Yeah, oh, this place is disgusting.
This place
is just
real
chat for a bit.
Okay, hey, how you doing?
Yeah.
Spider-Man! Wait! This is amazing!
New waifu achievement!
Whoa! Throw grenades? What am I throwing?
Who cares? Spider-Man!
Probably a counter.
Spider-Man! Spider-Woman! Sorry.
Literally a Spider-Man. Oh, none of that.
Franco, get him!
Do the thing!
No! Do the thing!
Okay! I don't need to do all the things! No! I can't even!
The ultimate jail! Get out of jail free card!
Man, if I knew more buttons...
That was cool, you like you definitely like spider trapped me before.
Whoa, that was cool! It's like that move that Spider-Man did.
Maximum spider!
Yeah, boy! Oh, you think you're gonna hit me? But you wrong. Instead, I got small girl flying through the air.
Small girl flying through the air, sis. Oh, she's back. Okay. I was just saying, it didn't seem that effective, but she did come back. No, she's still there. I guess you can't grab somebody who's crouching low. You see that?
Maximum spider. Minimum efficiency. Are these grenades? Because they are not exploding.
Seems like they are grenades.
This will get you! Nope. One day I'll hit with that. Wouldn't that be cool?
Oh, Oh no.
Oh come on!
Now the bombardment's getting hurt.
Yeah, look at that cool block pose! I was like blocking up lasers. I like her. I like her a good bit. I guess I should try Chainsaw Girl. I've tried her.
I've legitimately already forgotten how Al fought. Oh yeah, she pulled out a gun. Okay, I'm definitely still picking Angela. Amy was kind of pathetic.
Alright, it suggests that I play Communist here. Let's look at some new assists.
I don't know if we've picked Carol yet.
We haven't picked Althea.
Althea, that's a name.
And we also haven't picked Another Blood.
That's quite the name. Oh, we're gonna fight the industrial district like Power Rangers.
That movie suck?
No, it was solid. There was a shocking lack of industrial district now that I think about it. But there was a lot of countryside, you know, like mountains. That was used a lot in the show too.
We're both F rank.
Yeah, boy. Haha! I'm having too much fun just webbing. Ow! Aww.
Max is fired.
That seemed good.
That was cool as fuck. Oh, that's cool. Whoa! Ow. What?
Excuse me, but what and why?
That was awesome!
I appear to have gotten worse at this character.
That was awesome! Or your character has a real hard time with, like, being rushed down. This character can do that.
I think the only moves I've learned are how to deal with people not rushing you down. Considering the only move I've learned is Max and the Spider.
Oh, I thought that was the grab. My bad. Oh, get me!
I turned into a spider. Excuse me?
That doesn't seem like an assist. That seems like a super.
Carol, do your thing.
What?
Hold on, Carol's got a cup.
Carol, what is cup?
Oh, what? That's what the cup did.
What?
that seems good.
Cool as fuck. Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna not pick Spider Girl again because I'm real bad at
this. Chainsaw character just seems like I'm in your face. What are you gonna do about it? This Chainsaw character is Marco.
We haven't picked Small China yet.
Sorry, I'm having fun with your waifu.
I don't remember what Oi did. Owie. I don't remember what Dragon did. And, Carol played with some have we picked Yoshi yet? Yoshi?
No, we haven't picked Yoshi. Going back to the old classic.
The old classic you spent one match without.
Going back to the whole class, I missed it. I bet you got Rekkas, because you're Chinese and they always have Rekkas.
Yeah.
Sure do. Oh, you look like you do. Oh, you're embarrassed. Oh.
I'm gonna try wrecking. No, I just the obligatory. Okay. Oh, you got that Chinese spin kick that all the China has. Sweet flying kick that all the China always has. I'm just seeing normal China kung fu moves. I'm fighting the Rekkas. Wow.
Cool, it like drags me in. Oh, I was trying to duck. Oh, what are you gonna do? You gonna pose? What the fuck?
Whoa, I almost jumped into that.
Whoa!
Ooh!
All the China, old classics. It's the old, old classics. What's up, zombies? Hey,
don't know how to beat them. I just kill you before they get me.
That's it. That's the plan the whole time.
Oh wow, that hurt. Dude, I'm just spinning. Guile ain't got nothing on the number of low kicks.
What are you, my Dowson?
Ow, ow, ow. Don't make me summon this girl who's just gonna stand there. Man, if I knew how to throw, I would be doing it. Okay, madness. Chikazomi! Unwerf. Let's start mixing more weird ones.
Go back to old classics.
You tried Anna and Oka, right?
Yes.
So I guess I'll try Oka? She's got a 360 finisher?
Yeah. No, not finisher, just a 360 move. Oh, I tried to use it. Oh, she does have a 360 finisher too, yeah. But I tried to use it, you just killed me instead.
Oh, it's like you should use the Kame.
Old classic goes well with zombies. I'm gonna play Yoishi.
Oh, nice. I don't really understand what she did.
I don't know, it looks like she made a little smoke cloud show up.
Yeah. So you said Ayn is from Phantom Requiem for the Phantom. I'm pretty sure I own that on DVD and have never seen it. Yeah, it's kind of
smoke. It's not that good.
Yeah. What is happening? I don't understand. Whoa. I kinda get her. Oh, Connie went back to the future. It's all cool.
Oh, shit!
That seems like a good way to just, you know, kill everything in front of her. Ow! Get her!
That's mine!
Hey, how come you're just fine with it? Okay, here. Big old missile. Oka seems insane.
Guns are way bigger than mine.
Yeah, I've noticed.
I have a little Tommy gun and a pistol.
I will shoot that small girl and all of the zombies.
She tripped on you.
Oh no.
Oh.
I have a dog. What is happening there?
You have a dog like by the throat? Back to old classic.
Back to old classic. It says you should pick Sakura. It also says I should pick Yuki, but I'm not a scumbag. Yuki's a metal.
I am. I'll pick Yuki literally every match forever.
Until I figure out how to deal with it.
You dealt with it by picking Yuki, because I didn't know how to deal with it. Good job. The meta.
Oh, I should have picked myself. Don't make me throw some cats. Wait a minute, you're extremely ranged. Why don't I pick a character that just throws cats? Ow! Ow! I cannot deal with- Ow! Cool, cool. That blocked me off, though. Ow. Oh, Good job, cat. You did it. She's hitting the air behind you, so, you know, just, okay, you're in the middle. Good cat. Good sleepy cat. Oh, bad kitty. Here's some food. I think I've got a 0% win ratio with Sonico, including rounds.
As your main?
Put my kitty!
Protect that cat, because I'm coming in!
Just gonna have to, you know.
Why did mine go?
Mine's better.
She a counter? You like use her when you're about to get hit, is that when she fires?
I
got out of there.
Okay. Oh, come on, kitty, you were right there.
What?
Oh, the cat's coming! Oh, it stopped.
Look at my health. Oh, God!
Hey, ninja.
Whoever that is after me.
Man.
I've watched that show, I don't know who that is.
I almost got you with that cat.
Mm-hmm. This is the Gilgamesh armor.
Wow. Shiny. Red eyes, too. Who's telling me to pick? Tell me to pick Sonico. Makes sense.
Tell me to pick her! But I don't believe them!
Oh. I won't pick Angela.
Alright, I'm just gonna cover the field.
Who'd I pick again? Oh, okay. I like rushdown characters. I think that's who I'm playing.
Get ready! Fight!
For a fight! Too cool to unsheath it though, most of the time. Hey, you don't even have a sword, that's not cool. You can't just fight with wind. Go, man.
Isn't it, like, low, 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 low? Look at this! Come here! None of this bullshit.
What does R2 do? Or L... Yeah, R2.
It does your cancel thing.
Okay. I have not pressed such a button.
Okay.
I pressed such a button.
I don't know what burst mode does for you, but I know you can cancel a combo with it. I'm assuming it's gonna do something good, you know? It's a one-time use per match.
Oh, okay. Cool! Get some music up in here. Well, I'm dead. You're probably going through the
office. That's what I mean. Like, fucking Saber with the zombies is ridiculous. The zombie's gonna hit you, and I'm gonna uppercut, and then super, and it's gonna chip you out, and you're dead.
Yeah, I thought a lot of chip damage.
That's bullshit!